I didn't have time to bring my camera, but just wanted to prove that I came. And I'm honestly pretty surprised. I think there was a 75% chance I would. Well, I bet you there's a 50-50 chance that I come. Okay, let's tell you a quick story while I cool down. So I was really trying to get here. So I woke up at 5:30, but then I fell back asleep and woke up at 6:20. I need to be here at 6:30, and I'm easily 20 minutes away. So, I went through a couple different stages of craziness. First off, I was just thinking like, okay, what kind of excuse can I make up of why I can't go? All of a sudden, I'm not feeling well, and I'm not even gonna go into work because I'm so embarrassed. Then I was like, no, that's ridiculous. I'm just gonna have to tell them I'm not gonna be able to make it. I'll come next time. But then I wasn't gonna be able to handle that. And so I was like, nope, I'm getting out, I'm going. And I'm just gonna be late, and that's gonna be better. And I was super proud of myself, because the night before I'd set out my stuff, set out my all my clothes and everything like that, and I just ran. When I woke up, I just was like, all right, I'm getting out, I'm getting out, I'm getting out. So, anyways, I got there. They were doing a shoulder workout. I was doing some rowing to warm up, and then I really had to use the bathroom. The bathroom was full, meaning I couldn't. I had to wait for a few minutes. So by the time I went out, they're already halfway through their workout. So I just decided to do some cardio since I haven't been to the gym in 2 years or so, maybe longer. So yeah, I did about a mile and a fourth. No, no, a mile and 1.4 miles. Walking and pretty fast, and that was my workout. But I'm more happy that I even woke up and got here, but I'm glad I did something. So, yeah, I signed up for a pass, and they come Monday through Friday, so I'm gonna try and make it here. Here we go. Here we go. I'm dreading weighing in because I'm on a little tiny high that I got to the gym, but maybe there's a chance that it went down. So let's see. It did. Maybe I sweat some water weight out or something, but 396.2 is close to, if not the lowest I've been. I was 396 something. So as long as I can get a few pounds away from that 398, I just felt like I was stuck at 398. So let's just get away from that and keep going down. I got off work early and haven't eaten any food today. And when you do a little bit of exercise, the intermittent fasting is even a little bit harder than usual. So have some Parmesan crisps with some guacamole. Had a little bit of lunch meat with some Swiss cheese. And I'm gonna have a beef sausage with some more sauerkraut and mustard. And yeah, it's nice to have just something that I can just eat, you know. It's better if I can maybe prepare some meals, but at least having something, you know, on diet to just grab makes the difference. I went to the gym, as you saw before, and the overall day was a great day, and I'm very grateful for that. I am, you know, if I can do it once, I can do it again. So I hope to continue this trend into next week. The goal is to go at least Monday through Friday. That's, I think, a pretty big goal because I didn't probably go to the gym all of 2019, maybe 2018 and 2019.
if not even longer. So, you know, I've gone infinitely more times this year than in the last couple of years. And yeah, the rest of the day went well. Ate pretty well on keto. I didn't keep track of the calories still. That's still something I need to do so that I can be confident that I'm in a deficit. But yeah, I had a loss this morning too. Not sure if that's because I exercised or what, but could have just been a regular loss that was coming. So we'll see tomorrow. But yeah, I'm hopeful. That's a big part of this, is just keeping the fire alive and keeping on going. I really feel like if I don't stop, I'll make it. I'll make it there. So I just gotta do whatever it takes to keep going. See ya.